Welcome back to Command & Conquer, Red Alert Counterstrike, and welcome to the third ant mission. The source of the ants' activity has been pinpointed in this area. We suspect that their nests are in this area, they must be destroyed. A team of civilian specialists are en route to your location. Use them to guess all the ants' nests in the area. In addition, destroy all ants that you encounter. Be careful, these things can chew through anything. That is actually true. So, for example, my mammoth tanks. So let's quickly kill these guys here. And then let's establish our base. So here we go. And yeah, my units are already half dead. And there's one ant's nest here. So let's get our base going as quickly as possible. And let's get an oil refinery. And here we have some infantry, I think. Yeah, it's some infantry. Yeah, you transport can get over here. And you hide behind those tanks. And I already lost the mammoth tank, that's splendid. That was quick. Even for ants. I lost those quickly. So here we go. Yeah, and building that. So you get over here. Yeah, building that refinery triggers these experts arriving, and they can essentially get these nests, and then all the ants will die that come out of the nest. That's what you want to do with this nest as soon as possible, because you don't really want that one to be right next to your base. So let's get our arms factory going. Let's build it here so we extend our build radius a little bit. Let's get a barracks. Let's get a second miner, and let's get an advanced power plant. And let's get some camo pill boxes, maybe here and some here. Essentially we want to surround our base a little bit. So here we go, you can harvest here. Yeah, we're going to need more ore soonish, but for now this will do here. I think I also want a repair depot. So let's get maybe one defense here, and let's get a service depot. Yes, sir. You guys can just hide behind this base defense here. Yeah, these ants will still leave this nest here, but they're going to die pretty much straight away, which is what you want. So then let's get you guys repaired. Let's get another camo pill box. Now we can build mammoth tanks too, and we don't need a tech center, we only need a repair facility, which remember correctly is the way it's done in Command Conquer 1 and not in Red Alert. Yeah, this is very GDR reminiscent. So let's build another one here and maybe another one here. Then we should at least be in a position where we don't die straight away. So yeah, we need to find these ants' nests and smoke them out as soon as possible. And then we also need to secure the war field up here, and we want to bring at least one expert along. So when we encounter an ant's nest, we can smoke it out straight away. You don't need these experts to survive, you only need you need one of them to survive to take out all the ant's nests, but generally spoken, oh yeah, now we're almost out of money here. So let's just build as many medium tanks as we can, and then let's move out. So this should be enough to at least hold the line. So you guys stay here for now, because there's probably going to be ants up north. And so let's move there. And you don't want to move to be on the move. That went not as well as it should have. What the hell? Are these warrior ants really that strong? Oh, come on. Now getting tuned to bits here. That's just splendid. Okay, so nothing I can do about that right now. So Let's just move out here. So yeah, maybe camo pill box aren't the best, at least against warrior ants. They seem to do reasonably well against the other ants, but yeah, we'll see. Anyway. Oh yeah, that's a lot of them. So please keep my transport safe. Oh, that's too many for my taste. I'm going to smoke you out later. For now, let's just... Oh yeah. you get out here. There we go. That problem just got solved. You just can just stay there for now. And I want to clear this ore field here. And you can start to harvest here. Yeah, there's still one left. There's still going to be ants here, so that's it's not how we want it to be, but hey. But in the meantime, you guys can heal up, and maybe I should build a turret or two here. And it's still pretty dangerous to harvest here. I need to get my tanks up here, because there will be more ants coming from the north. And you essentially want tanks to stop those, because you can't build all your base up all the way till the end. I kind of thought that base defense would be a little bit more efficient, but hey, I guess I was wrong. And you want maybe harvest here, because they tend to harvest here a lot, and I don't really want that to happen either. So you guys can move up here to secure that ore field. Let's maybe build a turret or two here. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, that was fast. How about you just stay here for now, because you're already half dead. So you guys stay here. And let's get that power plant back. And I probably want more harvesters too. Nope. Yeah, that's... Yeah, I need more infantry behind those defenses. Then I'm going to be able to at least hold the ants off for a while. Yeah, so here we go. Let's get another turret. Or I just need more defenses, really. I'm not really sure what the next nest is, but I don't really want to get out too early. Otherwise, 1,700. Is it how expensive? I thought it was 1,500, but yeah. Anyway. No. It's just, they're just so fast, I can't really repair them in time, and I didn't want to send you guys south. Anyway, so let's get this stuff here repaired. Let's build a turret here. You guys are still okay. You come down south here. And let's get another ore refinery, so we can speed up things a little bit. I'll keep this just in case some ants come through, which could happen. I don't think we have an airfield here, so we can't really... Why are you... Just mine here. Don't make it more complicated than it needs to be. Yeah, that works a whole lot better. And... Or maybe it doesn't. Yeah, still... I need just more defenses here, I think. I don't want to rely on units too much. So... But I also need to increase my mining operations. Oh, and you can... Did I send you south? Or did you die? Ooh, that's not good. Almost lost all my tanks here. Man, okay, those warrior ants are a lot stronger than I remember them to be. You should retreat. This also turned out to be a lot more harder, yeah. It's good English. A lot harder than I thought it would be. So there we go. You get to harvest here, and you get to harvest there. You guys get back here, and you guys get back north. So they really hate these base defenses here, but at least I could save that one. So let's get maybe a couple more medium tanks, and you mine here. I don't want you to die as well. Yes, and yeah, once you have a number of tanks that's large enough to basically kill the ants straight away, then you're usually doing well, because get over here, because then they're not going to reach you at all. Then you can basically exploit the fact that these ants don't have any range attacks, unless they're fire ants, but even those aren't all that effective against tanks anyway. So yeah, I thought once I remember this being a little bit easier, to be honest. At least those guys tried to reach my units up here and died. That's good. And I mean, we're going somewhere here. so let's get. And this lineup here seems to work out reasonably well. Actually, I think it might be worth getting a medic. You get over here. Let's also get one more medium tank. Then we can move out and maybe destroy the next ant's nest here. I mean, there should be one over there somewhere. So you get over here. And I think I lost one of these experts here. Or maybe I think I did, because I can't find the transport anywhere. Or it got destroyed on the way. Could be both. Anyway, you heal those guys. And okay, so these ants can actually reach that pillbox before they die. That's okay. So let's get another turret. And maybe one more power plant, because we're kind of running low on energy. And oh, yeah, there's another. Yeah, so can I kill these guys? Yeah, I can. Come on. That was not that bad, to be honest. This could be bad. Yeah, this is bad. At least I managed to destroy these guys here in time. So you go and join those guys. You go home for repairs. And yeah, I need to enlarge my tank force a little bit, otherwise I'm not going to go anywhere. You get over here. Why are you even harvesting so far up north? Anyway. Oh yeah, you weren't even fully repaired, but who cares? Why is that on hold? Never mind. So you harvest here. Guys, don't overdo it. I should probably get yet another ore truck. So let's build another one here. And let's get another ore truck. And you should probably get some repairs too. And then I want maybe 4 or 5 more tanks. Then we should be good. Let's do it like this. And you can use some repairs too. And you can harvest over here. You get down here. You can explore a little bit. Well, there's a path here. There's not, that's good. So this really is a proper bottleneck. I don't think they can probably walk through here, but it doesn't look like they are too keen on doing that, so we should be good. So here we go. You should still harvest here. So here we go. Not sure what you are doing, but you get over here. Let's build a couple more medium tanks and let's get another expert into this transport here. And then we can move out and find whatever, wherever the next ant's nest is. You get up here. The ants seem to have slowed down. But maybe there are certain triggers on the map, something like that. Where did I lose something? Oh, I guess infantry there. What the? Why are you always half in the air? Oh, admittedly, the ore here is running low, but nevertheless, you shouldn't be harvesting here. And that's a lot of ants. So just when I was saying that they were kind of slowing down, I guess I was wrong about that. So let's look wherever the next nest is. Let's just kill you. So there we go. Do we have access to naval units in this mission? Doesn't look like it. I mean, that would be kind of fun, swimming ants. But I don't think ants can really swim, but I think they can survive in water for a decent amount of time. I'm pretty sure there's... Ooh. Come on. I can barely click on these ants. No, 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 no. I might lose a miner here. Damn it. Yeah, I lost a miner here. Damn it. Yeah, that's how quickly that can go. So you stay here. There's more coming. Yeah, there has to be another nest. Please don't walk past my forces. Just got killed by them. And that was like half my tank force. So Let's smoke out that nest, provided there is a nest. So there has to be one here somewhere. So you get, you start to mine. No ants nest? Or is there one here? Nope, doesn't really look like it. So I guess it's maybe up here somewhere. Or it's really over here. Anyway, let's check where that church has. It does have a crate, even though I wasn't allowed to attack it. Or I had to force fire on it, that is. So you can get the harvest going. And there's, is there one up here, maybe? Oh yeah, it looks like it. So you take out those guys, because I don't want them to. So there we go. Come on. Running low on tanks here, so. But I also have a lot of money, so I can probably build more, and those guys can join. Come on, you just get over there, then we're all good. There we go. That was, yeah, probably could have done that earlier. You can try to rush these. You just explore a little bit and get killed. You can try to rush these ants' nests. It's probably possible, but I found that just gets your experts killed really, really quickly, and I don't really want that to happen. So you all need repairs. So I'm going to send you home. You just stay here just in case. Yeah, all of you need repairs. And you can move north instead. So let's just repair all of this stuff here. So I lost some base defenses here, but apparently it wasn't too bad. Even though I totally wasn't paying attention. So you can join those guys as well. And again, I'm running low on resources. But I should have enough resources to get somewhere here. And I'm pretty sure there's more ore on this map, probably here, but I'm going to investigate there a little later. So let's maybe build one more here, and one more down here. So yeah, these guys are all healthy, that's good. You are... Oh, actually, well, your team too now, actually. Well, I was talking about this guy here. So yeah, you don't waste an expert when you light up one of those ants' nests. You can use them later. So essentially, you only need one expert to get all the ants. But you probably don't want to risk that. So let's build some more medium tanks. I should probably build a radar. But yeah, I'll build another power plant first, just in case. Let's get a radar dome. I can also build a mine layer. Don't remember how effective mines are against ants. Probably not super effective, at least it could be a little bit tedious to lay mines in an effective way here. So here we go. So we control about half the map, that's good. These tanks are probably enough to at least get us to the next anthill. Well, it's not a real anthill, it's more like a... Let's get over here. It's more like a like entrance to their underground lair. So let's get going. So no ants inside so far, and that just changed. Yeah, so here's something interesting. Ooh, yeah, there's a lot of ants here. So this is an abandoned Soviet base. And since this takes place in southern England, at least according to Carville, this is a little bit interesting because it kind of implies that the Soviets had this base going in southern England. So no, don't destroy these, whatever, doesn't really matter. Let's just get over here and light this nest up. There we go. And then let's get everybody out of here and maybe place them here. And I think I want to take over that base, so let's get a couple engineers. And am I out of money? Seems like it. Okay, that's not... It's not that great, to be honest, but yeah, we'll manage. Just scout a little bit here. Looks good. So there's more ore here. So let's get a couple more engineers. And you can actually move up here, and then you can harvest in this area here soon. Not sure where you are going, but it doesn't really matter. And if actually all of you can get up here. And let's get another engineer. And let's get my transport over there, so you can stay in the space here for now. So here we go. Yeah, that base counts as hostile. You can get over here and get killed. And that's why I got that base defense destroyed, but that's okay. So let's build that engineer. You don't need to save the space, but I at least want that airfield. Not really sure whether that gives me access to anything spectacular, but we'll see. And that guy died an entirely pointless death. So you get up here. You get over here. You can probably do this mission a little bit better than I did it. Probably wasted too many resources. And could have managed the extermination process a little bit better, and probably did that a little bit earlier, but yeah, who cares. So let's get the airfield, let's get the repair pad, the arms factory, and the stuff here. So let's see what we have now. We've got V-launchers, heavy tanks, very good, very good. We don't have spy planes, which is a shame, but I guess you can't have everything. So let's just repair these guys, then move south, then smoke out the next ant's nest, wherever that may be. And then we can start harvesting operations in this area here. So I want to build at least one refinery here. So now my harvesters have to go at least all the way back to my base at least once. That was not the best way to do things, but who cares? So, and there's first warrior ant. So here we go. Yeah, there should be at least one more nest, possibly two. And there's a crossing here. That's just a road. Yeah, crossing would have been great, because that means that I could have smoked that out, but I guess I don't have that luxury. Oh, look at that. There's another ant's nest. So let's just try to get through with my expert. Nope. No. There we go. That's what I want. So you get in here. That actually went pretty well. So you guys get over here, and you get back to my base, and you can harvest here. I can actually sell. Actually, I can probably sell. Almost sold both of those, which of course is something I shouldn't do. I can probably sell this as well, and then I can build that a little faster. And you should harvest these diamonds here a little bit earlier, then you should house the rest of the stuff. Just get it repaired. Or not, because I don't have money. Anyway, let's just drop some paratroopers and have them scout. And those parabombs, they never hit anything. They didn't hit anything in the original Red Alert. They're not going to hit anything here. This is going to go terribly wrong, which is why you're not going to do it. And is that the last nest? Possibly. We'll see, but it looks like we can just rush in. I mean, I have enough experts left, so I may as well do it. So here we go. There we go. So there should be at least one nest left. Yeah, maybe one or two, we'll see. Any case, let's try to secure this area here, and then finish that refinery up there, which I probably don't really need anymore, but hey, it doesn't really matter. So, and let's get you over here. And where are you guys? Oh, no. Yeah, anyway, it doesn't really matter right now, so let's just get them through here. So you get over here. There we go. And there could be another nest here, we'll see. Yeah, ooh, yeah, there's a massive nest down there. Well, that is massive. That is absolutely a tremendous nest. And now they're all coming for me. That's just great. Now I made them angry. But it's actually kind of okay. So in any case, let's have these guys wait here. Let's get some heavy tanks. And you didn't actually need to go all the way back there. You should deliver your load here. I don't think taking over the control post does anything, but we may as well do it. Anyway, more heavy tanks needed. Let's try actually to do something with my parabombs here. At least the ants don't have anti-air. That's something, I guess. Where's that plane? Oh, there's a plane. I actually hit something and that doesn't even kill an ant. That's disappointing. So I guess I wasted that engineer. So let's take over their command post. No, it doesn't really seem to do anything, but that's okay. So let's get these guys down south here. I think I want to get you guys repaired because you're really badly damaged. So, and I think I'm just going to gather my forces and then I'm just going to waltz in here and try to kill everybody. And then get the expert in, and then that should be it. And why did I send you up north? I don't know. But let's correct that mistake immediately. I can destroy this because it's in my way. Takes too long. So here we go. Yeah, that should do it. And let's just drop in some paratroopers in here because I'm cruel. Oh, they actually managed to do some damage, I guess. Yeah, those ants need surprisingly long to actually kill those guys. Cute, I guess. So you guys get down here. And so do you. And you get repaired. So yeah, the first time I played Red Alert, I didn't even realize there were heavy tanks because I played... I don't know which campaign I played first, probably the Soviet one, but in any case, I just thought those were the medium tanks from first Command & Conquer. It took me a while to figure out the difference because it's kind of obvious when you look at them, but I didn't really pay all that much attention, so... Anyway, this should be enough to power my way through here, I hope, now that I have heavy tanks. But I'm going to spam more of them just to be really sure. And I've got more experts here, but it's not like I really need them. Yeah, you can probably do this mission, these missions a lot faster, but I don't really see why I shouldn't take my time. It's not like the ants have nukes yet. So let's just let them come to me. Or let them come to my base, I guess. Works for me too. Oh, that's actually most of them gone, so that's pretty neat. Yeah, that is most of them gone. And I think they didn't have any fire ants in this mission, maybe because you're not really encouraged to use infantry here, I guess, maybe? Yeah, whatever. There we go. Question is, was that the last nest? It doesn't really look like it, because I haven't won yet. Well, I still need to kill all the ants, so, oh yeah, they're probably still, yeah, there we go.